Coach David Fizdale making his first return to Miami as a head coach. He's running the show in Memphis, Conley to Gasol. That combination working again. Gasol finished with 28 points. That's a season high. And Memphis led it by 7. Off of Deion Waiters' missed layup, Hassan Whiteside crashes the boards and throws that one home. Get 15 points and 12 rebounds in the game. That's a double-double. Then getting it from Gasol, it's another three-pointer. Conley finished with 21 points, the bulk coming in the last half of the fourth quarter. Deion Waiters finished at the rim. He had 28 on the game. And Memphis up by 1, Heat down 3 now with a chance to tie. And it's Josh Richardson with a 3 at the buzzer just offline, and Memphis hangs on to win it 110 to 107.